This is Mimi's Cakes and Creation. Back to base. This is a Bible cake. And as you can see, the wordings of the cake is from Psalms 9 verse 1. It says, I will praise thee, O Lord, with my whole heart. I will show forth all thy marvelous works. Amen. Like I said, it's Psalms 9 verse 1. And it's the cake for Ma Annette for bringing her back to her feet after a long surgery and a period of sickness. Today is a Thanksgiving.